Most Americans would be surprised to know that we deport veterans.
You love this country enough you were willing to die for this country. And that country kicks you out.
I want to get home to my daughter. Hopefully I'll be the first deported veteran to come home as a U.S. citizen.